For the first 5 or 6 years, I felt unhappy as a painter because I had big ideas, but I put them in a painting, but it didn't click. I made a painting. 2 days later, I came to my studio and said, is this my work? It doesn't connect with my experience. When I was 22, I got in an accident, a car crash. I was for a while in a hospital. I was paralyzed for a while, and then... Well, the only thing I could do at that moment was lying on bed and thinking about my life, how bad it was, and how... And then I had to make decisions. But it's always a process of, lying on bed a lot. I have to be totally quiet, and then suddenly there comes an idea, and I said, hey, idea. In my neighborhood, people think, what a lazy guy, because I'm sitting. And then I have an idea. Then I work for 2 weeks as a madman. Idea is finished. That's the way I work, very straightforward. Hey, I have to dig a hole. So then I hired two or three Chinese people for $100 a day. They were digging a hole in Brooklyn. We put a trampoline on the bottom, took my clothes off, put a video. And on the video, I tried to jump out of the hole. Yeah, that's basically, so for me, it's a very, personal diary. But I have to connect with the universal thing. Because if it's only my story, it's not interesting. Yeah, the reason that I use other senses is in a way, maybe you can call it opportunistic, or you can call it a technique. But for example, I made a work with Fresh Up, aftershave. And it's like an old man, Fresh Up. Maybe it's also familiar in Europe, I don't know. But if I smell that Fresh Up, I have a much stronger memory and my father than if I see a picture. Because when I was a child, he was teasing me off. So when I smell Fresh Up, I see I have memories of my father. So I thought, if I can make it part of the content in my work to use smell, I can catch the viewers a little bit more. I'm not adding smell just for fun, because I'm the smell with bouillon cubes and poetry. For me, it makes perfect sense, because bouillon is concentrated energy and poetry is a concentrated essay. So if you combine those two, for me, it's a very clear combination. You make things more intense. Die stralen wil moet branden. Blijven branden, als hij liefde meent. Hé jongens, en ik ben, luister. Ik jaag niet naar de letter, maar ik luister.